starring Tommy Rettig as Jeff Miller, Jan Clayton as his mother, Ellen, George Cleveland as Gramps, and, of course, Lassie.
A gypsy.
A gypsy?
We're camping by the lake. My father and my mother and my grandfather. This your dog?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. She's kissing me.
She is not. She's licking the jam off your face.
I was only tasting it. I want to trade.
Trade what?
This. It's real silver with jewels. The red ones are rubies and the green ones are emeralds. It's a gypsy bracelet, and it's very valuable.
It says made in Japan.
That's nothing. Gypsies are all over. How'd you like to give it to your mother? I'll trade you for it. Look at how it shines. You ever see anything like it before? You want to trade?
Trade what?
The bracelet. For stuff to eat. Bread and milk and flour and sugar and... some of that jam. You want a trade? If you don't, give it back.
All you want for it, stuff to eat?
Sure, but lots of stuff.
Well, okay.
Shake on it.
I gotta water my coat before I can go down to the lake.
You got a coat?
Uh-huh.
Where is he?
In the bar.
Can I ride him?
No.
I can ride good, Jeff. Please, let me ride him.
I told you no. He's too young and he's got to be broken first.
Oh, he's beautiful. I love him.
I got to water him.
I never saw such a beautiful horse. What's his name?
Domino.
Domino. Jeff, you've got to let me ride him. You've got to. I can ride bareback.
How many times do I have to tell you? Nobody can ride him until he's trained.
I can train him. I know all about horses. My grandfather taught me.
Better watch out or he'll nip you.
He won't nip me, will you, Domino? I make friends with horses all the time.
Well, come on if you're coming.
I will come back. We will ride like the wind.
Tina says you're magic, Mr. Groffo.
But of course he is. Show him, Groffo.
Do you have a penny in your pocket?
Penny?
If you have a penny, I'll turn it into a dime with magic.
Holy.
Haven't you a penny?
Ah, that's too bad.
I have pennies. I will give them to you because you were good to Tina and gave her much food.
Mm-hmm.
Here, 3 pennies.
McBolondultas.
Nemtudod.
Oh, 2 levanazeta. Here's a penny. Begedem, begedem, tengertánc, hajdusó gormit kívánc, Rezat Azuste. Rezat Azuste. Whoop.
Golly, 3 dimes.
You may have it.
You mean I can keep them?
Certainly.
Thanks.
Now I will tell your fortune. It will be a good fortune because you are blessed by the fates.
I am?
Indeed, yes. There are lights around your head.
You cannot see them. Only the gypsies are so gifted.
Come. Sit down. Now place your fingertips on mine.
Oh, let Jeff help you with that stuff, Dad. It's heavy. I'll have supper ready in 15 minutes. Jeff?
In the stall.
I've told him at least a dozen times to stay around the house when we're away.
Well, it's near supper. He'll be coming along.
Oh, please, can't you leave those things until he comes?
It ain't gonna kill me.
Almost 2 dozen eggs and a full jar of milk.
You sure?
Of course I'm sure. Good heavens, my preserves and fruit.
Some more stuff missing?
Mm-hmm. Oh, sugar, cereal, flour, canned soup, pickles.
Tramps, likely. Back door was open.
Hi, Mom. Hi, Gramps. Mom, look what I got for you. It's real silver with rubies and emeralds. And Groppo changed 3 pennies into dimes. He's magic. And Tina's mother told my fortune for me.
Just a minute, dear. Just a minute. How many times have I asked you to stay close to the house when we're away?
Well, I did. I just went over to the lake.
Sure. And while you were over at the lake, we got robbed.
Robbed?
Oh, well, now, it's nothing serious. Just some food missing.
Oh, nobody robbed us. I traded it to Tina for the bracelet.
What?
Tina wanted something to eat, so I traded it to her for this bracelet.
You gave away all that food for this piece of junk?
Oh, it's not junk. It's real silver. The red stones are rubies, and the green ones are emeralds.
Silver my foot.
What is?
Oh, now stop it, both of you. Jeff, who is Tina?
Oh, she's a gypsy girl.
A gypsy?
They're camping down at the lake.
Who's camping? How many of them?
Oh, Dad, now please.
Well, there's Tina and her mother and her father and her grandfather.
Where are you going?
I'm gonna run them off.
You'll do nothing of the sort.
There ain't no gypsies gonna camp on my property.
Gramps, they're nice people.
You march right upstairs and get cleaned up for supper.
Now look here, Ellen.
You heard me. March. And you'd better find some eggs in the hen house, or there'll be no supper.
Don't you like the bracelet?
Oh, Jeff, of course I do. It's very pretty. I never had one like it. Thank you, dear.
You're welcome.
After I finish the dishes, Jeff and I'll go down and ask him to leave.
What do you mean, ask him? I'll go down and tell him.
That's just what I'm afraid of. You and your temper.
I'll be in the setting room if you need me.
Mom, all gypsies aren't bad, are they?
Oh, of course not, dear. Just like all people aren't bad. Finish up.
I'll help you, Mom.
Well, thank you, sir.
That's Tina's mother. She sings and dances, and her grandfather plays the violin.
The dishes. We can do them later.
Okay.
Well, we have visitors.
Oh.
Welcome.
And this is my mom.
Oh, we are happy to know you. This is my husband, Zerka, and my father, Grafo.
How do you do?
Where's Tina?
Who knows? She is like the wind.
Maybe she's catching fireflies for a magic lantern.
My mom knows some of your gypsy songs.
Oh, no, Jeff, I don't.
Oh, yes, you do.
Well, just that one.
Which one?
Mariska.
Mariska?
Sing for us.
Oh, no, I would rather you sang.
I am always singing. Now it is for you.
For a favor. Tomorrow we are leaving for the carnival. Please.
Well, all right. Are you starting?
Sure.
He's gone.
What?
They stole him.
What? Oh,
damn
no.
Damn it, the colt. He's gone.
Why did you run away from me?
I would not hurt you.
All I wanted was to ride you.
Because you are so beautiful.
You are wet from all the running. And thirsty, too, I bet.
Drink good.
I only wish you were my horse. So I could teach you to run fast like the wind. And I could ride you at all the carnivals. And the people would clap their hands and they would say, ho, ho, it is Tina and Domino.
But you wouldn't listen.
Dad, please.
I didn't hurt him or anything.
Tina.
She took him out and tried to ride him.
Tina, why did you do this? I've told you never to touch what does not belong to you.
What'd she do, ride him?
No, he ran away from her.
I'm sorry. Tina has done a bad thing.
Oh, I'm sure she didn't mean any harm.
It is not what she meant. She is a gypsy. And because of what is said about gypsies, she must be twice careful. You understand, Tina?
Yes, Papa.
You better pack up and get...
Dad, they're leaving in the morning.
If you wish us to go tonight...
Oh, no, it's perfectly all right.
Again, I am sorry. For myself and for Tina and for my family. Your son was good to us. It is not a nice way to repay goodness. Good night.
Good night.
Good night.
Goodbye, Tina.
Goodbye. Better rub him down, Jeff. Don't want him to get cold.
Well, if I can't be of any help here, I'll go do my dishes.
Tina didn't really try to steal him, Gramps. Well, she just loves horses, and...
Never mind. Rub him down.
Going to be all right, Gramps?
I don't know. Get some more hot water.
Oh, boy. Easy, boy. Oh, well, thanks a lot, Jenny, and I'm sorry to bother you. Right, dear, bye-bye. Doc Weaver's in Capital City, and there's no way of reaching him.
Golly.
You need some water? Be careful, it's hot.
Mom, couldn't I go get Groffo?
Who?
Groffo, Tina's grandfather. He's magic. Maybe he could help Domino.
Jeff, magic is a trick. It can't help sorrow nor cure illness.
Well, Groffo says that he can make magic with anything. He can even make seeds grow. If he can do that, couldn't he cure illness?
Take this out to Gramps. I'll try to bed at Preston.
Bessie, go to the lake and bring Groffo here. The lake where the gypsies are. Bring Groffo. The old man.
She woke me up. What do you want? She wants me to go someplace.
I'll go.
No.
You'll have driving to do tomorrow. I'll go.
Can I go, Mama?
No, you go to sleep. What can it be, Zirka?
I don't know. But the dog would not come if someone did not send it.
Is he any better?
No. Don't think we're going to be able to save him either. It's bad.
Jeff, where's Lassie?
What is it, young man?
It's Domino, my cold. He's dying.
What's he doing here?
The nostrils quiver. There is still a chance.
Can your magic make him well?
I will try. The cramp is in the heart.
What are you lying to the boy for? The horse is dying, and neither you or your magic can do anything about it.
There are many kinds of magic. The best of all is the magic of love. Come, I'll show you. You will kneel by his head and talk softly to him. Talk to him. Tell him we are trying to help him.
Please get well, Domino. We're all trying to help you because we all love you. Even Lassie. Maybe if you just try a little bit, it'll be all right. We couldn't get Doc Weaver, and we couldn't get the vet in Creston, but Groffo knows about horses, and he's doing everything he can.
Itt hallgass, kis paripa. Érdemes élni. Hallgass Groffóra, az öreg cigány. Vár rád a új mező. Friss. Ah, kis paripa.
There's nothing can be done about it.
I know. But listening and talk to that cult as though it were human.
Yeah, got me too. The gypsy's doing the right thing, but I'm afraid it's too late.
Unless there is magic in love.
Mom, Gramps! Domino's dead!
I'm sorry, darling, you did the best you could.
But why did they tell me there was any magic when there isn't? Not any kind.
Jeff. He's coming round.
Dad.
Domino. Domino.
Talk to him.
Domino, it's me, Jeff. And Lassie's right here. And Mom's here. And Gramps. Please don't die. Please.
His heart's beat stronger. He's going to live. Come over here, quickly. Up, come on, up. And... boy.
Thanks, Groffo. Thanks.
I am not the only one you helped. You worked the magic. Hurry.
Looking at you now, nobody'd ever be able to tell you were a pretty sick horse last night.
We're gonna go now, Jeff. And I had to come up and tell you. Was me made Domino sick? I gave him water when he was hot. I didn't mean to make him sick. I wouldn't ever do a thing like that. Honest, I wouldn't. I love him.
Then why'd you do it? He almost died.
I didn't know it would make him sick. Please forgive me, Domino. You see? He knows I didn't mean to hurt him.
Well, okay. But stop crying. In a couple of months, he'll be trained to a bit and a saddle, so you can buy here, you can ride him.
Can I? Can I really?
Sure.
Hmm.
Now what?
Come here a minute. Look, somebody's cleaned out the icebox. I had half a ham, almost two dozen eggs, and a full jar of milk.
You sure?
Of course I'm sure. Good heavens, my preserves and fruit.
Some more stuff missing?
Mm-hmm. Oh, sugar, cereal, flour, canned soup, pickles.
Tramps, likely. Back door was open.
Hi, Mom. Hi, Gramps. Mom, look what I got for you. It's real silver with rubies and emeralds. And Groff will change 3 pennies into dimes. He's magic. And Tina's mother told my fortune for me. And
just
she
a minute,
said
dear. Just a minute. How many times have I asked you to stay close to the house when we're away?
Well, I did. I just went over to the lake on...
Sure, and while you were over at the lake, we got robbed.
Robbed?
Oh, well, now, it's nothing serious, just some food missing.
Oh, nobody robbed us. I traded it to Tina for the bracelet.
What?
Tina wanted something to eat, so I traded it to her for the bracelet.
You gave away all that food for this piece of junk?
Oh, it's not junk. It's real silver. The red stones are rubies, and the green ones are emeralds.
Silver my foot.
What is?
Oh, now stop it, both of you. Jeff, who is Tina?
Oh, she's a gypsy girl.
A gypsy?
They're camping down at the lake.
Who's camping? How many of them?
Oh, Dad, now please.
Well, there's Tina and her mother and her father and her grandfather.
Where are you going?
I'm going to run them off.
You'll do nothing of the sort.
There ain't no gypsies going to camp on my property.
Gramps, they're nice people.
You march right upstairs and get cleaned up for supper.
Now, look here, Ella.
You heard me. March. And you'd better find some eggs in the hen house or there'll be no supper.
Don't you like the bracelet?
Oh, Jeff, of course I do. It's very pretty. I never had one like it. Thank you, dear.
You're welcome.
After I finish the dishes, Jeff and I'll go down and ask him to leave.
What do you mean, ask him? I'll go down and tell him.
That's just what I'm afraid of. You and your temper.
I'll be in the setting room if you need me.
Mom, all gypsies aren't bad, are they?
Oh, of course not, dear. Just like all people aren't bad. Finish up.
I'll help you, Mom.
Well, thank you, sir.
That's Tina's mother. She sings and dances, and her grandfather plays the violin.
The dishes. We can do them later.
Okay.
Well, we have visitors.
Oh.
Welcome. Welcome.
And this is my mom.
Oh, we are happy to know you. This is my husband, Zerka, and my father, Groffo.
How do you do?
Where's Tina?
Who knows? She is like the wind.
Maybe she's catching fireflies for a magic lantern.
My mom knows some of your gypsy songs.
Oh, no, Jeff, I don't.
Oh, yes, you do.
Well, just that one.
Which one?
Marishka.
Marishka?
Sing for us.
Oh, no, I would rather you sang.
I am always singing. Now it is for you.
For a favor. Tomorrow we are leaving for the carnival. Please.
Well, all right. Will you start?
Sure.
Marishka, Marishka, your lovely eyes haunt me. But after comes laughter to tease me.
The bracelet. For stuff to eat. Bread and milk and flour and sugar and some of that jam. You want a trade? If you don't, give it back.
All you want for it stuff to eat?
Sure, but lots of stuff.
Well, okay.
Shake on it.
I gotta water my coat before I can go down to the lake.
You got a coat?
Uh-huh.
Where is he?
In the bar.
Can I ride him?
No.
I can ride good, Jeff. Please, let me ride him.
I told you no. He's too young and he's gotta be broken first.
Oh, he's beautiful. I love him.
I gotta water him.
I never saw such a beautiful horse. What's his name?
Domino.
Domino. Jeff, you've got to let me ride him. You've got to. I can ride bareback.
How many times do I have to tell you? Nobody can ride him until he's trained.
I can train him. I know all about horses. My grandfather taught me.
Better watch out or he'll nip you.
He won't nip me. Will you, Domino? I make friends with horses all the time.
Well, come on if you're coming.
We will ride like the wind.
Come on. Tina says you're magic, Mr. Groffo.
But of course he is. Show him, Groffo.
Do you have a penny in your pocket?
Penny?
If you have a penny, I'll turn it into a dime. With magic.
Holly.
Haven't you a penny?
Ah, that's too bad.
I have pennies. I will give them to you because you were good to Tina and gave her much food.
Mm-hmm.
Here, 3 pennies.
McBolondulta.
Nem tudod.
Oh, 2 levon az étel. Need a penny.
Tommy Rettig as Jeff Miller. Jan Clayton as his mother, Ellen. George Cleveland as Gramps. And, of course, Les.
I'm a gypsy.
A gypsy?
We're camping by the lake. My father and my mother and my grandfather. This your dog?
Yes.
She's kissing me.
She is not. She's licking the jam off your face.
I was only tasting it. I want a trade.
Trade what?
This. It's real silver with jewels. The red ones are rubies and the green ones are emeralds. It's a gypsy bracelet, and it's very valuable.
It says made in Japan.
That's nothing. Gypsies are all over. How'd you like to give it to your mother? I'll trade you for it. Look at how it shines. You ever seen anything like it before? You want to trade?
Trade what?
Thank you.
Egyedem, begyedem, tengertánc, hajdu sógor, mit kívánsz? Réz az ezüsté, whoop!
Golly, 3 dimes.
You may have it.
You mean I can keep them?
Certainly.
Thanks. Now I will tell you a fortune. It will be a good fortune because you are blessed by the fates.
I am?
Indeed, yes. There are lights around your head.
You cannot see them. Only the gypsies are so gifted. Come.
Sit down.
Now place your fingertips on mine.
You with that stuff, Dad. It's heavy. I'll have supper ready in 15 minutes.
In the stall.
I told him at least a dozen times to stay around the house when we're away.
Well, it's near supper. He'll be coming along.
Oh, please, can't you leave those things until he comes?
It ain't gonna kill me.